insured at all. Well, Boeing is shifting hundreds of jobs to Alabama, Missouri, and South Carolina as it restructures its research and technology operations. Alabama can expect to see about 400 of those new jobs. The announcement comes as those states and several others compete to assemble Boeing's 777X passenger plane. A Boeing spokesperson says the restructuring is unrelated to the new assembly plant, and it was in the works long before that.